Hello, you too. Once again, our show is back with another, not actually action figure review, but a figure review, or just a review. It's actually a new thing. It's the Cars 3 Jackson Storm car. You can see in the back there, it says Jackson Storm. Now, the packaging is very damaged. I know some of you might write that in the comments below, or maybe you won't. Because the packaging is so damaged, the manager of the store actually gave it to me for half the discount. It was actually for $9, but the discount was like $7. So half the discount, I was like, what? This thing for $3.5? That's a pretty cool deal. So, got Cars 3, Disney Pixar, right over there. Some numbers written on the bottom, right over there. Mattel, damaged 3 plus, damaged. And Jackson Storm, Cars 3, Disney Pixar, basics collection, warning, small parts may be generated. Mattel, and blah, blah, blah. So, let's get this open. Luckily, I've got my handy scissors right here. So let's open it up. I'm gonna tear apart this packaging. Ah. Oh, it's hard actually. Ah. Okay. There we have Jackson Storm finally out of the packaging. Oh my god, this is a great piece. It's made out of plastic, but it's great. The details in the figure are starting to look so awesome, man. The print came out so clean. Oh gosh. Got the sarcastic, non-smiling face right there. The eyes, igniter, the blue detail, yellow taillights, red taillights, and the blue headlights, baby blue headlights. So let's see how this car rolls. It rolls pretty well. So that's a really cool thing. Thanks for watching. See you later.